0911 2001 or something like that.
Yeah. 0911.
Got that?
I didn't see anybody in the office.
Mm-hmm. Basically, what I'm thinking is, near the end of the scenario, when they decide what they're going after to hold, I figure they're either going to attack our FOB and try and take it, or try to hold Cedar Point. They'll have some victory objectives that we don't know about. But when we get near this, the end of the scenario, we're going to want the Gator anywhere, one of those two places, wherever they're pushing hard, we're going to want it to hose the enemy, put them under cover so we can maneuver on it. Keep their heads down, take them out, so we can have a last push, maybe that last 20, 30 minutes.
I think because they're basically unarmed against me, I'm not going to be pushing them real hard. Maybe just a good 20 miles. Yeah. I'll be recon a lot.
If you can, like I said, when we get near the end, if you can swing around Switzerland, get into that back side of it, between Switzerland and their FOB, and just area denial, that'll be great. Keeps them, because they'll be heading back to respawn and coming back that way, so you'll be right in between them.
If anything comes up, just yell. Since we're kind of playing on the fly, I don't know what's coming next to me. I wish there had been more people. Mm-hmm. We could have pulled them down. I don't think we should have a problem. I think if we're playing close to the objectives, it's going to be the deal.
I will say this now, I don't know if you guys know this, we got two snipers and they got support weapons.
Why?
Okay.
So yeah, while we have the Gator, they've got Sauls on their side. So
yeah, they got snipers.
And their Sauls, really, two guys on foot with Sauls, is better in this kind of jungle than the Gator otherwise.
But yeah. It's
a good thing
never
about one of the guys, it's not going to take much being where he doesn't want to match. No offense, but I've seen him play. He's real heat sensitive.
Hands on. Yeah. On. FOB, boss?
Yep.
Move him out.
Go.
Loud and clear, we're moving out.
Go.
Cedar Point, Switzerland.
Where's the new compound, Swag?
Should be.
Let's go, new compound, right now, let's move. Kermit, just take us a new compound?
Let's go. Probably faster this way.
Clear it out. Look for ammo crates, anything you can use.
Yeah,
what I figured.
I'll get up in this tower and I'll radio from under any kind of heavy fire. Where are the openings, guys, in this compound? Right here only?
No.
Over there?
They're
got in the back side.
Oh, oh,
side.
And there's another compound down there, which is not over there.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, there's a sinkhole depression just over there. Under the tower. Surprising if they come in.
Their FOB is straight that way.
Yeah.
Not even that far.
You can go back this way through the woods and come straight to the compound. But Cedar Point, if you go up here and head into Switzerland, there's a bridge and it's got a big sign on it, barricade ahead, and it says Cedar Point on it. That's the town. All right? That's what we have, this and that, we have to hold at the end of the scenario. So we flag as the guys head up here. We need to go through the woods or up the road and over, your choice. And let's go explore. Your voices over there, they're probably already in the Switzerland.
Decatur.
Hold up. You say they're coming in the back way, over? All right, call if you need help, sit back. Out. Move out.
Thanks.
Come on up, guys. Come up. We got buddies.
What? Well, this is Switzerland right here. I think he said Cedar Point would be past Switzerland on the right. Gator's up ahead. Clear below you. This is Kermit. We got a visual up here straight ahead by this tower down the road to my 12 o'clock. Over. Zippo, zippo, Kermit. Kermit, radio check. Kermit, radio check, over. You got guys over there? Shooting.
Hey, Tony. I'm gonna go try and make sure.
Where were you shooting before?
Huh?
Where were you shooting before?
Like, between my 9 and my 12.
So basically over here?
Yeah. That's just where I heard it coming from.
Okay, so you didn't really see anyone?
I saw BBs. I figured that was enough.
Vector made it, so you should be okay. I just saw a guy moving straight in here. a good distance in there. He was moving left to right. It is quite a wide ways in there.
We're gonna clear it up.
If we need to.